Ladies and gentlemen, the founder and director of the Young Americans, Mr. Milton C. Anderson.
Rodgers.
That island was his home, Manhattan, New York City, the Big Apple. It was there where he lived with his wife Dorothy of 48 years and their two daughters.
Tonight we're in a very special place, a theater. But it's not special for what it is, rather for what it represents.
It represents every brick, wood, and steel structure everywhere, where people can enter and search for the fulfillment of dreams and the building of ideas, a chance to reach for something better.
Mr. Rodgers spent most of his life in these very surroundings. To him, a theater was like a second home. He created there and influenced so many people's lives through his music.
It was there where he created over 40 musicals and 1,112 songs. We're going to do about 40 of those songs in the next 2 hours, so looks like we better get started.
The song Blue Room from the musical The Boyfriend.
To 1946, and Oscar Hammerstein from 1947 to 1974.
Although Larry Hart's lyrics were interesting and clever, it was Oscar Hammerstein who painted pictures with words. From the 1959 musical, The Sound of Music, here's Favorite Things.
Pump,
and whispers on kittens, bright copper kettles and gold woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with string. These are a few of my favorite things.
And collared ponies and crisp-apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel and noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites,
when the bee stings,
when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things. And then I don't feel.
Talk about the moon in the sky.
tonight are from the ages of 15 to 21. Our parents grew up to the music of Richard Rodgers, music that reflected his youthful optimism about life and the values that he held dear. In his music, he always chose love over hate, hope over despair, harmony over discord, and beauty above almost anything. From the Sound of Music, Edelweiss.
Smorgasbord of music. Ladies and gentlemen, the music of Mr. Rodgers, and here's Brian.
Mimi, you funny little good-for-nothing Mimi, am I the guy? Mimi, you sunny little honey of a Mimi, I'm aiming high. Mimi, you got me sad and dreamy, you could free me if you'd see me. Mimi, you know I like to have a little son of a Mimi by and by. Mimi, you funny little good-for-nothing Mimi, am I the guy? Got me sad and dreamy.
Hold on,
if you'd sing me,
Mimi,
you know I like to have a little son of a Mimi by and by.
Introduce a Mimi.
Thank you. Yeah. spend the spring together before we learn to walk. We used to laugh and sing together before we learned how to talk. Now the season has arisen, and it's springtime in my heart. The most beautiful girl in the world picks my ties out, eats my candy, drinks my brandy. The most beautiful girl in the world. The most beautiful stars in the sky. Isn't Gambo, isn't Dietrich, but the sweet trick is she makes me believe it's a beautiful world. Has a mortgage, what do I care? It's goodbye care when I'm held in the arms of the ones that I love.
Kind of girl for steady company, for steady company that I prefer.
He's very short and looks for more than decency. He's more than decency. He's very tame. I have seen so well. He won't scream so well.
But she's got sex appeal. Yes, sir.
Isn't she sweet? She's gentle and mentally nearly complete. And I doubt she's legal, her beauty is illegal. But she's my girlfriend. Take her to dance, take her to tea. It's funny how stunning this lady can be. To look at this vision can cause a collision. She's my girlfriend.
He is smart, he's refined. How can he be
real? He has heart, she has mind. Hell, this girl's ideal. Isn't she cute? Isn't she sweet? I only die for a pleasure to me. If I body bash, and I curse with the passion for my girlfriend.
Thank you.
still loved you the way
I love you today. You'll pardon my saying I told you so.
When the children are asleep, I'll dream the dream with you. We'll think what fun that we had and be glad that it all came true.
Bring up Oh.
dress as a dance. That's what they pay me. Gosh, how it weighs me down. 10 cents a dance. Panties and rough sky. Tough guy to tear my gown. 7 to midnight.
Come on up! Thank you. Thank you.
down, although there's not much wind tonight. It's so quiet. Can't hear a sound. Not the turn of a leaf or the fall of a wave on the sand. You know, it's on a night like tonight when I really start to wonder what life's all about. I went walking with a boy once. Did I love him? No, really, I told you before. I've never loved anyone. But if I did, I think I know exactly how. If I love you, time again, I would try to say. Thank you.
She's narrow, she's narrow as an arrow. And she's broad. What a broad. Should be broad. Sweetie pie, only 60 inches high. Every inch is packed with dynamite. Her hair is long and curly. Her curls are twirly, whirly. Her lips are pips, or her hips twirly and whirly. She's my baby, I'm her pap. I'm her booby, she's my trap. I am caught and I don't wanna run, cause I'm having so much trouble.
Thank you.
all the cattle are standing like statues. They don't turn their heads as they see me ride by. But a little brown maverick is blinking in her eyes. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way.
The song of What a Beautiful Morning from the musical Oklahoma. Now, this was the first song that Rodgers and Hammerstein had ever written together. It opens the musical with an unaccompanied solo voice off stage, as you heard. Now, this was odd for this time period because typical shows of the era, they opened up their shows with big flashy openers. Now, this great year of 1999 is Oklahoma's 53rd year. Can you believe that? 53 years. Now, just 34 years ago, the Young Americans performed on a stage on the corner of 53rd and Broadway in New York City in a theater later renamed the Ed Sullivan Theater. It was there on the Ed Sullivan Show that the Young Americans met Richard Rodgers for the very first time, who performed a special anniversary medley for the CBS television network. It was back when the Young Americans were, it was about 34 years ago, I guess. And the tape is pretty old, as you see, and we're having some technical difficulties in the back. So are there any former Young Americans in the audience? Back in the day, on top? Yeah. Can you raise your hand, stand up? Stand up, come on, stand up. Was anybody did the on the Ed Sullivan Show? Anybody? Nobody? Oh, we're not that old. Come on, give us a break. All right. Well, I think they got it ready, and now we're gonna show it. So, okay, it's not ready. Okay. Talk about being put on the spot, huh? This is good. Well, okay, yeah, and string it out. It's not going. Okay. Well. There you go, Jay. Okay, now it's 34 years later, and we're going to go ahead and do our production of Oklahoma for you, okay, a little bit later. So let's go ahead and meet some of our characters. Here we go. It's right over here. It's our cowboy, Curly. How you doing, Curly? Yeah, this is Danielle right there. How you doing, now? I'd like to introduce you to our ingenue. This is Miss Lori.
Watch the fringe and see how the flutter. When you drive them high, step and stutter. this dance is a sea of dirty show. Come on, fellas! One of the girls was back to pink and pretty. As round above as she was round below. Just where she was padded from her shoulders to her heels. But when she started dancing with him, dancing made me feel that every single thing she had was absolutely real.
She went about as far as she could go.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Gone about as far as she could go.
Now you can't forget your town flirt.
Oh,
808.
Hi, Annie.
Hi.
Mark was looking for you.
Oh.
You chose that Heather man.
Oh.
Now, which one do you like the best?
Whichever one I like.
You're a silly one.
Pretty to me? Don't you feel sorry for a fellow when he looks
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for all the young people for standing up like that. That's absolutely wonderful. We've had a good night tonight, an enjoyable night, all of us, I think. Thank you, Robin. Thank you, Bill. Thank you, everybody who did such a wonderful job. We have one more little one to do for you, okay?
Richard Rodgers has influenced so many people's lives. So much has come from the pen of just one man. In his music, he always chose love over hate, hope over despair, harmony over discord, and beauty above almost anything. 1,112 songs and 40 musicals. We thank you, Mr. Rodgers. Love.